It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Managing Director and Chief Investment Officer here at Payne Capital Management. The first half of 2018 has come and gone, and it reminds me of the quote, "Time flies whether you're having fun or not." It was only 6 months ago as we entered 2018, and boy, oh boy, were we having fun with the stock market on one of its greatest runs in history. Our portfolios were up every month in 2017, and as one analyst defined the environment as comfortably boring, and we were all perfectly fine with that. By the end of January, the S&P had hit an all-time record high and was up 7.5% in just 4 weeks. But the positive tone quickly changed, and just 10 trading days later, we had our first correction in over a year and a half, with the S&P down 12% below that January high. Now, the S&P 500 has managed to stay above that February low and continues to trade sideways, which is a perfectly normal event. Meanwhile, the NASDAQ composite, which we call the tech index, and the Russell 2000, which is the small company index, have both managed to exceed those all-time highs that they did reach back in January. Now, obviously, global trade has been front and center over the past few months, and the daily headlines are the primary culprit behind the increase in uncertainty about the future and the volatility that that uncertainty has produced. The market has focused more on the potential negative impact to global growth from a trade war versus the strong underlying economy. With powerful earnings growth, low interest rates, low inflation, low unemployment, and strong GDP numbers. So 2018 is flying by and has not been as much fun as 2017, but it's actually been in keeping with what the market does in a normal year. Investors' expectations were obviously way too high as we entered 2018, and now with the increased uncertainty, the expectations have been lowered, making it easier for surprises to come on the upside. As famous Merrill Lynch analyst Bob Farrell once said, "Bull markets are much more fun than bear markets, and in bull markets, surprises come on the upside."